Target in sight. Our team is surrounded by...
You'd hardly know to look at it now, but our best intel says it was a secret research institute. Not so secret anymore. Let's just call it an ex-research institute. Surprisingly, there are many places in this research institute to explore. Use caution when entering new areas, and bring me back all the delicious intel you can find.
Changing back.
Some of the electronic components of this device are damaged. Keep your eyes peeled for new ones while exploring. The advance team deployed this device to provide you with all the deadly little knickknacks your sick, twisted heart could desire. This elevator is broken, but no matter. They function on very basic principles. Find some components and we can restore it easily.
Reloading.
Seems good. Use it on the device in the central house. Who knows? Maybe it will work. of research that conducted them. These are tougher than the hellspawn you faced previously. Keep your distance. This component seems good. Use it on the device in the central hub. Who knows? Maybe it will work. That battle took you long enough. Damn it. At least you've given me the chance to get plenty of data. Well done, I suppose. That got it. Now, put in a weapon. I promise you, you'll like what happens next. Isn't entirely in my own head. You hear it too? Phew. Now, who would be calling such an obviously abandoned research facility? An abandoned facility? Did it never occur to you to ask who is doing the calling? Why do I even bother?
Changing mag.
Back up.
thing makes me homesick quite like an underground lab. I hoped we'd find something like this. I wonder what other little gems are hidden here.
Reload and cover me!
This basement should be full of files. Don't you know what files contain? Information! Onward, my loyal little lackey. Bring back as much as possible. At how much you've managed to gather. Bring it back. Research must begin at once.
Changing mag, cover me!
I'm hurt.
Need backup!
Reload and cover me!
Max ammo. Bonus points.
Epic proportions is brewing. Keep your wits about you and be ready for anything. Going on where you are? I can't locate you on the map. Wait, what? How did you get here? Was there a phase distortion? My friend, you appear to have encountered the ultimate incarnation of these creatures. But you cannot escape this distorted region of space while they still live.